hope does not create wonders for some, as awareness does. With more than 8,000 plus thalassemia births every year in India, it's a very critical issue at hand. Under the End Thal Now program, Thalassemia Free Navi Mumbai and Thane 2020 is a vision of Rotary District 3142 and anchored by Rotary Club of Millennium City, Navi Mumbai. At Rotary, we are striving to help the thalassemic patients and preventing future thalassemic births. In this effect, the governors across different Rotary clubs have pledged to work together over next 4 years, ensuring no thalassemia childbirth post-2020. We have proposed approaches under the End Thal Now program, involving gynecologists and pathology labs for generating the required awareness and counseling, involving other Rotary clubs across the city and district levels, including the Inner Wheel clubs and Rotaract clubs for campaigns, introducing government laws and seeking government interference. Rotary is not only spreading awareness, but also running programs to help the thalassemic patients through blood donation camps, blood transfusion and thalassemia daycare centers, sponsored thalassemia tests for underprivileged mothers, screening camps for more than 1.5 lakh children every year. A Rotary community approach. As a Rotary community, we together can ensure preventing families from lifelong misery. Every independent club, we can commit at least 100 units of blood per year and a dedicated thalassemic daycare center. What's in for Rotary? Rotary's mass communication initiative also means enhanced credibility for RT District 3142 for leading a program for the rest of the world to follow. Thalassemia does not have a life-saving treatment. With the right association and channelized initiatives, we have successfully ended polio. Why not thalassemia this time?